Hello everyone, myself Pallavi Murudkar. I am corporate trainer. I have been in education industry from 2006. So I welcome you all in another episode of Effective Life Management Podcast with Dr. Rekha Kalyak. And doctor, actually, one thing I need to ask.
Yeah.
This question is related to anxiety.
Yeah.
Nowadays, this word is very common, anxiety.
Yeah.
So what is anxiety and what are effects of anxiety?
Okay. Yes. Very good. And actually, our effective life management program, it begins with anxiety management. The first module of effective life management program is the anxiety management. And let me explain you what exactly is anxiety here. Anxiety is the restlessness that a person generates, especially when whatever he wants to achieve appears to be difficult, or when a person is almost on the losing end of the battle and he does not like to lose. That is a time when a person becomes restless, and that feeling is actually called as anxiety. But then, if a person does not know how to handle this anxiety, then people around the person have it. And I'm sure you all must have seen some small child. Many times, many small children are seen to give that kind of a reaction. A child is doing something with full enthusiasm, with full concentration, but the child is not able to do that particular thing properly. That is a time when getting restless during the anxiety, the child looks around and he finds his sibling sitting in some corner and watching this child with full intensity. And this child just throws everything that he is having in hand. "It is because of you I failed," the child starts screaming. That kind of reactions people give when they are not able to handle or control their anxiety. I gave you the example of a sibling or a small child, but unfortunately many times even grown-ups act or react exactly like that.
True.
You might have seen moms or dads beating up the children for no reason, in order to handle their anxiety, developed somewhere else, and the poor children suffer. So this is how many times people react with anxiety. And so that is what happens when there is anxiety. We need to manage it.
Okay. So bottom line of this program, whether it's related to your module, anxiety management.
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
That's nice.
We have to manage anxiety. You see, I would say having anxiety is a problem. Fine. I mean, I would say one thing, if I'm trying to do something and I will ask you one thing. If you are driving and there is a lot of traffic and you have to reach somewhere and you are just not getting the way ahead to drive your vehicle. Some people sit peacefully.
Sorry.
Some people
honking.
Start honking. Some people start using all possible bad words to the person who is driving a vehicle next to him or her. These are different reactions, right? And these reactions come from how much gash of anxiety they have filled within the mind of a person. That's it.
Very well said. And actually a live example. So yeah, whatever problems we are facing related to traffic, even I can imagine that.
Yes.
So, very lively example, I must say. So, thank you. Thank you for explaining us about anxiety and again, how to enroll for this program.
Sure. See, because I would say one thing, just like if basically you want to handle your anxiety or you want to handle your stress, or that means in short, practically every practical problem that is coming in the way of your health, wealth, success, happiness, you want to handle every such hurdle, right?
True.
Anxiety is one of them. Anxiety is one of the foundations, but there are many of them. So, if you want to handle all those things, so that in spite of all possible odds, your life still continues to be a bed of roses, then effective life management is the program for that. And it is purely online, of course. So to register for that, the phone number given below is the key. Press the phone number, dial the phone number, or send a message there, and you will get to know how to go about, or fill up the form below in the link, and we will give you further details about the program, and we will show you how you can register, because it's not necessary that you should be very much in India. You can be in India, you can be in US, you can be in Australia, anywhere. The program is online, so you can attend. So, what are you waiting for? Let's meet very soon in the Effective Life Management.